What's going on? Welcome back to WWE 2K15, My Career, where last episode we got promoted from NXT to WWE Superstars. And just before Superstars kicked off, Dara came out to the ring to cut a little kind of a promo where basically he just said that he's a better wrestler than anybody in NXT and that he should be shown a little bit of respect, that he's the NXT champion and shouldn't be being put on Superstars. He should be going straight to the main roster, straight to the main show, straight into the WWE title contender, because you know he's just that good. But now we're up against fucking Darren Young, and also you see we have a manager by the name of Paul Heyman. Now I'm going to give you a little backstory to Paul Heyman. While I was doing that promo just before, when I went backstage, Paul Heyman came up to me and said to me, "I have great talent," and that he can take me to the WWE Championship very, very, very soon. He told me, look at the likes of Brock Lesnar, CM Punk, Rob Van Dam, all who were under his wing and all went on to bigger and greater things. So I thought about it for a couple of days, rang up some people. People said no, don't do it because he's a little slimy little fuck. But I said fuck it, let's just do it. I'm going to see a different side to Chris, to fucking Darren tonight. The
following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by Paul Heyman from Ireland, the Rabid Wolverine.
So that's the new look of Darren, the Paul Heyman guy, trousers with the red and black on his trousers and the red boots. Just looks so good. This isn't for the NXT title, which I was surprised about when I'm fucking fighting Mr. I think it's Mr. No Days Off Darren Young, or is that title something? I don't really remember, don't really care. It's gonna be the same result anyway. I'm gonna kick the living fucking crap out of him. The super kick. Paul Heyman. Yeah, it's Mr. No Days Off Darren Young. Jerry the King Lawler just confirmed that for me right there. Oh, bollocks. I hate these fucking things. Okay.
A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact.
Oh, my God.
Darren Young's career began when he was part of the first season of NXT. Young became part of the Wicked faction known as Nexus, and later
I am still currently
undefeated,
which is pretty impressive, because I had to fucking fight Bo Dallas in the third week of NXT, and I always lost that match.
Quick thinking to avoid that. He sweeps his leg, and there's the
I feel really gassy today. Can we count it out?
He used all his weight on that leg drop. And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
Of course he reversed me, because he always reversed me. Just when I'm trying to fucking count to him.
Woo, a little showboating going on here. And this is going to
suppose I should get back in the ring.
Well, Young's certainly come a long way, Cole. And if you ask me, there will always be unfinished business between Darren Young and his former tag team partner, given how the Primetime Players Alliance abruptly ended.
Primetime Players, Jesus Christ. So my next goal is hopefully the Intercontinental Championship. I just got to get rid of the NXT title as quick as fucking possible.
And the professor had that
might just drop it purposely, not just, you know, lose it, I'll just drop it. What does Darren Young need to do now? Just because I don't need it. I just don't need the NXT title. What the fuck would I need the NXT title? Power moves away from ending the match. I'm better than the NXT title. Catching his opponent. I'm better than the Intercontinental, but you know, I had to start somewhere. And there's the reversal from Darren Young. And he does it one more time. Ow. Ooh. Asshole. Okay. Just do crazy Darren shit to me now. And he has the strength to land big offense. Mr. No Days Off is not afraid to throw down in a drag out fight. And he's okay, never short just, on confidence. Just and don't Darren go by any fucking script that I've given you. You know, you're meant to take a beating and that's it. Oh, you're not meant to fucking fight back at all. Here we go. Okay, super kick. That landed like a ton of bricks. And there's the reverse. Fucking stop running people. Super kick one more time. Yeah. Talk about catching a beating. Darren Young cannot be enjoying this. That has to be sore. An elbow back to the head. Ouch! Elbow to the back now. Switch signature again. Oh yeah. Oh, for fuck's sake! Incredible counter. Whoa! He's measuring. He's got it locked in. Will this be it? Can he do it? I swear to God, if I lose to fucking Darren Young.
Him out. Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. He probably figured he may get the three count right here. Darren Young is looking to end this right now.
I can't believe I'm about to lose to fucking Darren Young. Oh my god.
His shoulders are down. Two.
Oh, kicked out. Oh Jesus, that was fucking close. Super kick.
Hit with the force of a big ring.
Holy shit.
And I think he's begging him to bring
spit blood. Yeah, just cause that's the normal thing to do. And of course he reverses me. Darren Young. Fucking reverse technician master here. Oh. Why is everything too little too fast? I'm hitting a fucking perfect.
Darren Young looks like he's starting to really show signs of
this. Oh, this is pissing me off now.
Oh, that's devastating. The professor wisely able to counter it.
Of course he reverses it. Like, what? Why wouldn't he not?
And he reversed it. Good move there. Oh, ow.
Bitch.
No,
bitch.
The professor is getting a very physical education in this one.
Bitch! Twist them, motherfucker, fake motherfucker! Hey, let's pin him.
He
one.
He has
over.
Two, three.
Game, set, and this match, baby!
And here's some highlights from the matchup. Let's go to the
too easy.
Boy,
too easy. Well, yeah, he had me going just a little bit, but that's just for the show. That's just for the superstar crowd. You know.
Here is your winner, the Rabid Wolverine.
Man, what a contest. We definitely just witnessed one for the ages.
Easy pickings. Easy fucking pickings. Now, let's move on to the next victim. Great match. Are you fucking serious? Should be amazing. It's respectable that you got the NXT Championship. However, that doesn't make you the top dog in WWE. If it's not me, oh Jesus Christ. Oh Jesus, if it's not me, someone's gonna knock you down off your pedestal. Ooh, I'm so scared. Asshole. I remind you that even though you're a giant superstar, you're still the NXT title. You will defend your title at the end of each month. It sounds rough, but that's what it means to be champion. I'm against the show off, Dolph Ziggler. Yeah, I think we're gonna forget the opportunity to drop the NXT. I might defend it once or some shit and then drop it after that. Might just do that. I think that's a good idea. Let's fucking do this.
King, I fully expect to be wowed by Dolph Ziggler here tonight.
Well, as always,
don't be wowed by Dolph Ziggler. He's just gonna get his ass kicked. And it's not gonna be as close as like Darren Young. Oh, fuck no. That shit. Oh. I'm gonna kick his fucking proper ass.
And he hits him with an impressive combination of kicks.
I'm probably gonna bring my overall to about 85, maybe 88.
Dolph Ziggler,
I think after you go higher than that, shit gets OP and you're just gonna win every single match. Easy peasy.
Bam!
So much just did that.
Oh, Dolph Ziggler's cocky. He's arrogant and brash, and he loves showing the world what he can do in that ring. Ziggler looks to steal the show each and every time he's out.
Let's just try to get through this match quick and easy. Quick and easy. No fuck ups.
No, not again.
Okay, let's do it one more. One more? Can we do it one more? One more. Come on, Dolph. Fuck you, Dolph.
His way out of trouble. And Ziggler's quickness ship kick. Never ceases to amaze me.
Right, let's work on the leg again. Let's keep working on the leg.
Definitely got class in session here. Look out.
Oh my god.
Dolph Ziggler turns it around.
Reversal, bitch. Darren, you're reversing all my moves last game. Fuck that shit.
Oh,
fucking hell. How do you reverse a leg drop like that?
Definitely doesn't take a backseat to anyone when it comes to athleticism, showmanship, and
might try to get three matches in this one. Depends how long this match goes on for. If he just wants to be a dickhead, keep reversing everything.
Volunteer to refresh their memory on how he backs up everything he says, and then some.
Oh my God, Ziggler! You're not doing me any favors here.
Ziggler pushing forward.
Fuck you, Dolph. Just fuck you, Dolph. Fucking asshole, Dolph.
King, are you impressed with Dolph Ziggler? Oh, absolutely. This young man has tremendous talent.
Reverse him. Reverse, please. Just fucking reverse. Holy shit.
Ouch.
Nice. Yeah, something so cocky.
Ziggler. Yeah, he may be a show-off.
You do one move and he fucking reverses it.
Athlete as well. Ooh, that did it.
And then you can't reverse jack shit.
No, wait, nice reversal. And I think he's begging him to bring it.
Oh my God.
With the reversal. He's got him covered. Kick out at the last moment. He was able to reverse that.
He fucking knew I reversed that. Okay, I can't reverse that though. Even though I pressed A to fucking do something else.
Shots to the head. I've got a feeling that Soup's gonna be on his diet for the first.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
And the professor had that well scouted.
Fuck you, Dolph Ziggler. Fuck you, Dolph.
The professor wisely able to counter it.
You know, to have a legitimate chance against Dolph Ziggler, an opponent has to try to take away.
Of course he reverses it. Like every fucking second move he reverses or some shit.
Keep him out of the air. An opposing WWE superstar could have a chance.
Get up. If you reverse this fucking signature, I'm going crazy.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away.
Nope, he didn't reverse it. What the fuck?
That'll take the wind out of your sails.
Let's pin him. Let's see if it's over.
He's going for the pin.
Two. What is keeping this competitor going? Get up. Get up. Get up. Come on, get up. Get up. Oh, I don't want to do that. Oh, fuck my life. Come on, get up. Come on, come on. Don't listen to Jerry. Get up. Get up. Come on. Get up. Yes.
So accomplished. And it's so important for an opponent of his to go. Oh my gosh. I love watching these replays.
It's game, set, and match.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
If he kicked out,
I don't believe it. The match is over. And here's just some of the action we saw
too
during the
easy.
Match.
Too fucking
we
easy. Too fucking easy.
Here are some highlights. You want to talk about crowd pleasing?
Here is your winner.
We know who the winner is. Of course it's me. Maybe up and coming, maybe you may be up and coming, but you still have a long way to go. Remember, wins speak louder than anything else in this business, so go out there and get some. I've just undefeated so far. Like, what? 14 matches in and undefeated? I think that's something. As a champion, you have to be ready to accept any challenge. Tonight match will prove if you're ready for that. Or true. Falls count anywhere match. Okay, we'll do this one more match and then we'll call it even. Because we're on back on NXT. Well, falls count anywhere match. Ha 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 ha. My favorite type of match. Chairs, ladders, tables, steps. Orlando, Florida. Fuck you, R2. I'm gonna super kick him. Then get a chair.
And here we go in this no holds barred, one fall to a finish, falls count anywhere match.
These no DQ matches are so dangerous. Remember, there are no countouts.
Oh my god, that's exactly what I wanted to do.
And he gets out of the way.
Watch it, watch it.
Ah, how the heck do you get up from that?
What's he think he's gonna do with that?
Oh man, did you hear that?
Chairs.
And I
chairs.
Think it's obvious
okay,
that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
Oh, King, did you see
don't
that?
Start this
oh,
shit with me.
It doesn't get much closer than that. Watch it.
Oh, stopped at the last second.
Oh,
King, did you see that?
Oh man, it doesn't get
oh
much
my god.
Than that. He got him. Oh, out of nowhere.
What an STL.
Fucking fatal chair shot ever.
Oh my, get the medics
bitch.
Down here.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort.
I'm gonna use the bat now.
Oh, and did you hear the impact? This action has gotten completely out of control. Good lord, he's just hell bent on maybe
like,
his
well,
opponent.
Aw, I like about the bat, you just keep on constantly using it.
Oh, not again. Not again. Oh, man.
That's it.
Did you hear that?
I'm just glad I didn't feel it.
Wow. I fucking hate this game sometimes. You're going the direction that you want to go, but just...
Oh, my. Look at this.
And there's a
twist
of
feet.
The professor.
Where's my back?
Boy,
where's my back?
There's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
Ouch, he's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over. Oh my, get the medics down here.
I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here.
This
tonight.
Match should be over right now, once I get my fucking momentum up here.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
Uh-oh, trying to put
it's been
away.
A fun, packed, well, that's really just abusing the chair for the fucking whole game. F5, this match should be over.
Lateral press.
Two. Game, set, and match. What do we do? What do we do? We can after.
And here's some. Well, let's take a look at some.
Here is
I think
your
I'm
winner.
Fighting him for the NXT title. I say I am. Something only happens, I think. Instant Classic. Whatever. Just thought you were a paper champion, but man, you're the real deal. Trust me though, I'm going to take that NXT title away from you. Oh, so scared of what fucking you. Who am I fighting next? Tonight is the NXT championship. I expect you to defend your title like a dignified champion. So you told you, R2, right, we're going to leave that till next time because this is a 20 minute marker now. So thank you for watching. If you enjoyed, please like. And if you want to see more, subscribe. Thank you. See you next time.